he overcome quite a bit in his lifetime. And I can't go into that right now, because if I did, I'd probably start to cry. So he overcame monumental obstacles in his lifetime. B, because he was the best at everything he did, he had to do it to perfection. C, for courage. Because without a doubt, with his health care issues, especially the last 4 years, and I didn't find out until after he passed that he had acute respiratory failure 12 years before, and never even told me. So that was my father. He was very quiet and very withdrawn and really didn't share a lot. Dapper. Dapper man. On the screen and off the screen. And Buzz showed that as well as the other characters that he drew. He was timeless in his style. And he didn't get old. He, from the first time I can remember him to his deathbed, he was just too cool. He was really a cool dad. And my mother was as well. He was a gallant. He was my knight in shining armor. He'd help us. He would help people, whatever the case may be, if they were in trouble or in danger. He went to Alcoholics Anonymous to help people that he felt so terribly sorry for the torment that they would go through. He sponsored people. There was a woman that fell off the curb. He would be there to pick them up. So he was very kind. He was also an honest man. Very honest. Honest in his feelings with people, honest in himself. And that meant a lot to him, integrity, honesty. It was a huge part of his core, his character. Imaginative. I can remember being over at the pie place, Anne Marie's in Phillips Lake. And we walked out after having lunch, and he said to me, "What's that ankle?" And he started on a story about the anthill on the ground. I went, "What are you?" And I was hysterical. I had never heard this before. So I enjoyed his storytelling. He was very funny, and he was